Well, we're just excited to be going back. It doesn't matter who you play at this time of year, they're going to be really good. I know Jeff Price and Lynn's done a great job. He's a great coach and known him for a long time. He's got that program turned in a hurry and heard a lot of good things about their team. Obviously, have not seen them play, but I know they'll be really good. And, you know, I don't think you worry about who you play, because everybody you play at this time is going to be a really tough draw. And we'll just have a week to try to get ready and excited to go to some warm weather.
Yeah, definitely really, really excited. You know, it's been a lot of fun with these guys all season long. Really great group of guys. Exciting weekend to win a couple games. You know, every kid dreams about getting to play an NCAA tournament. I'm just really excited to get to do that my first year here.
From how we've been playing, I think we don't have much to build on, but we really do have stuff to build on. I mean, going on this run, starting with UNA this past Tuesday and then winning the conference tournament is huge, and it helps our confidence a little. But as Coach Echo said, we're playing good. We're a really good team. And I just think that going into the regionals, how we've been playing, gives us a little boost to feel confident and just more secure when we go down there, knowing that we can win it all.